Hello, Jezdamayel here, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4 with me. He's not running out of ammo anytime soon. You'd think he would have killed that, whatever it is, by now. Oh. Mm. He said crabby. Do you think it's a Meyer lurk?
I ain't running out of ammo anytime soon, crabby.
There's so much shit I can steal. I need all of it! I need all of it.
I ain't running out of ammo anytime.
I'm a hoarder. Need to grab it all before it's considered stealing, because I think that I can actually fix this place too. Okay, what's going on here? We got
a
guy up there shooting that.
Gotcha, didn't
I? Who are you shooting there, buddy? There's one over there. What?
Woo! Gotcha, didn't I?
That didn't kill him?
Woo! Gotcha, didn't I?
Woo! There's another one! Gotcha. There's another one coming! There's another one coming!
Take that!
Sorry, dog. I shouldn't be wasting all my rockets.
Take that.
It's okay, buddy. It's okay, boy! Oh, look at you! Okay, you're fine. My brother told me there's no point in giving anything to your dog because he just gets up again in a minute. I just hate seeing him suffer. So there's one more Meyer lurk I need to kill then. Why can't you do it yourself, douchebag, McGee?
Woo! Gotcha, didn't I?
You didn't do anything, that's the problem, douchebag.
Woo! Gotcha, didn't I?
You did nothing, you shit face.
Woohoo! Yeah!
I'll go down there later and look around.
It's gonna take a lot more than some big fish to scare me!
It's not a fish, it's a crustacean.
Woo! Gotcha, didn't I?
You didn't do anything! You did nothing, you shitface.
You picked the wrong day to tick me off!
God, the seagulls are ugly. I'm gonna punch you right in your cunt, dude. Did we already kill all three, or...?
You picked the wrong day to tick me off!
You need to shut the fuck up before I shut you up.
Woo! Gotcha, didn't I?
I have covered wars.
Wow. I ain't running out of ammo anytime soon, crabby!
Well, you're not running out... There's no one there to talk to. You're talking... I'm talking to myself, but you're talking to yourself. You need to I'm gonna shut him up. I'm gonna stab him to death. That's what's gonna happen right now. As soon as I find a way in...
No use.
God, he won't let me in until I kill the last one. There he is.
To scare me.
Oh. I thought it said 70% for the head. I was wrong. Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Oh, God! Oh, goodness!
Soon, crabby!
Put a pencil for Russia! He had a kickball? Hey, I'm done. I killed three of them. Dish bag. Dish soap. Hey.
You crazy? Get out of the street before any more of them catch wind of ya!
Look, I'll open the gate,
and you get in here quick! I'm gonna let you in the bunker! Don't make me regret this!
Well, if you move your mouth, I won't. I need the stuff. I'm stuck. I'm gonna steal your shit. Just letting you know. Pumpkin, mine. Barrel, mine. Dog? Not mine. You can have the dog. I don't fucking need him. Hey, dude. You going downstairs? Okay, bye. I'm gonna loot your shit. I'll be down there in a second. Leaving me alone to my own devices? Stupid. Hope you like your shit getting stolen. Because that's what I do. I steal shit. I don't think there's anything I can do. Oh, that doesn't have anything. I'll put pocketed. Can I steal that hammer? Oh, there was a hammer there. Did I take it when I did it? Apparently I did. Hey! Oh, look who's stuck on the stairs! I'm so glad you're my friend! Fuck. Come on, piece of garbage. Thank you for letting me take your shit, but not your physical shit. I meant the stuff in your bags. Look at this. It's gorgeous. I want to. That bird looked really naked. Oh, those aren't seagulls. Those are vultures. Boom. Boom. Kapow. Not no mo. All right. Switch weapons back to my sword. How many cells do I have? I really want to use this musket. Okay. I'll use the musket for bad times. Which is all the time. In the world of Fallout. Anything in the fridge? No, I'll open it anyway. Can I? Hey, can you open this fridge for me? Is there another... Oh, no. That's not a Marilyn. Okay, come on. Let's go downstairs. I'm sure that you could open the door after me. Gosh. I hope you're enjoying the Let's Play. I know I'm not very traditional with just... I'm not doing this... I'm looking around and doing adventures. I'm not doing the main quest line. Look at this! Cool! Alright. You probably heard me complain about this before. I'm not positive. Look at you! My dog's over there sleeping. Oh, I love this dog! I hate when games take photos of real fruit and just place it over as a texture with no real textures. Much like this, but with containers of fruit. They take a picture of some bananas and they put it on a flat surface. I.e. anything in fucking Deadly Premonition. For some reason, I despise it. Someone needs to clip your nails, dog. You're noisy. Hey, what's this? Can I take it? Cigarettes? Mine now, fuckface. Nice bird you got there. Can I take your stuff? Great. Thanks. Don't need it. Gonna take it. Don't eat any of it. Mine? Fuck yeah, it is. Hey. I hope you can carry more, because Mama's bringing tons of shit home. Light bulbs? Fuck yeah, I'll take them. You don't fucking need them. Let me take all your shit. Let me go over here. What can I take here? Some cigarette cartons. Pillow? Hell yeah. I'll take it. Nothing in the filing cabinet. Got some guns and bullets. Ballistic weapons permanently do 5% critical. Wow. Okay, take it. Got this, got a glass. Whiskey bottle, hell yeah, I don't need it. I'm taking it, it's mine. Everything in this room is mine, mine, mine. You're mine.
Lady, did someone drop you on your head as a baby?
Hey, why don't you stop
or
being an
you
asshole?
Have to work to get this stupid.
Wow, you're a dick. Just letting you know, I already don't like you. Can I take this? No, I can't.
Hey. Oh, move here.
No, sorry, dog. Sorry, dog. God, I hate that. Cancel. Sorry, dog. I'm stuck. Your house sucks. Mine. Don't need it. Gonna take it. Don't need it. Got it anyway. Take your cigarettes. Take out what? Now I'm sitting down. Look at this. This is mine too.
Lady, did someone drop you on your head as a baby? Or did you have to work to get this stupid?
Hey, why don't you fuck yourself? It's forcing me to look at him now. Hey, no, I can't. I can't do this. I need to give this to my dog. Come here.
Hey.
I'm just stealing all this shit. Hey. I hope you can hold more. Does the dog have a weight? I don't see the dog's weight amount. Alright, are you ready to hold more shit? Because that's what's gonna happen right now. Alright. Okay. Thanks, babe. Tin cans? Hell yeah. Mine. Okay. You were saying I got dropped on my head? Probably. How you doing?
Excuse me.
Lady, did someone drop you on your head as a baby? Or did you have to work to get this stupid?
That was stupid of me, I know. I wasn't thinking.
It wasn't stupid
no
of me.
No kidding! You weren't thinking! Wandering around like some aimless child looking for their lost balloon!
Luckily, do we have balloons?
I've got Reba here to help me crack those crabs.
Reba McIntyre?
Isn't that right, girl?
Who's Reba? Reba?
Who's Reba? Are you talking about your gun?
She's not just a gun. She's top of the line.
Gonna kill
best
you for
gun
it.
Gun in the Commonwealth.
Pardon me.
Made her with my own two hands.
Really?
Oh, where are my manners?
Looks like it's made out of wood.
Introductions. Barney Rook, commander of the Salem Volunteer Militia at your service. I'm also the quartermaster, sergeant at arms, and scribes for all official meetings.
He's the only one.
But you two already met when she saved your life.
You did nothing, you shitface!
Thank you, Reba. And thank you, Barney.
No thanks needed, ma'am. The Salem Volunteer Militia is at the service of the people of the Commonwealth. Duty is its own reward.
Nice teeth.
Reba says you're welcome.
Oh.
Now, I'd love to sit here gabbing all day like a couple of housewives. But we've got some work to do. And by we, I most definitely mean you. Before you showed up, the Mirelurks had been mostly quiet. And those that were a problem were quickly dispatched by my turret defense system. Since things had been quiet lately, I took the turrets offline to conserve ammunition. Obviously, they need to be reactivated. And that's your mission, soldier. I'm going to continue to hold down the home front while you go reactivate the turrets.
Yes, sir. Agree.
Sounds good.
Of course it sounds good. I'm a tactical genius. Smartest man in town, as a matter of fact.
You're the only man in town, you asshole!
Easy enough to find. They're up high in strategic locations around town. Just be careful. All your noise probably woke up more crabbies and other Mirelurks. The town could be crawling with them by now.
Just like your pants. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna rest. I'm gonna wait. Will this... Wait, is this the same as resting? Will I actually get my health back? Let's see. We're gonna wait for an hour. I don't think I got my health back. Okay, so I am going to go to aid, and I'm gonna eat some raw death. Yum. Make some slurpy noises. All right, dog. I guess we have a job now. A job we never wanted in the first place, but apparently we're gonna do it anyway. All right. Any Mirelurks about? Do you see any out and about? Do your job. Get out of here, tire. Nobody likes you! Come on. Sorry about the camera angle. I don't see any Mirelurks yet. Are you serious? There's one up here. Where's he at? I hear him dicking around. There he is. Oh, he saw me. I wanted to see what he would do. Dave! Dave, you're been dead! I'm level 10! Ah, can I take the flag? No. I hear another one. Hey, dog. Come with. Look at him. Look at his face! Ah! He's like, hi, how's it going? My name's Josh, and I'm a miler. Can I live in the lake? And you can see inside of me, and I'm a little embarrassed. I haven't cleaned out my shell in such a long time. Oh, sorry. Get out of here. Okay. I wanted to take him with me, but he's just too big. That's what she said. Oh, I'm in a good mood. I'm just... It's funny. There's days where I just...
Bowling! And more available at our concession stand. Hey, kids, celebrating that special day? Tell Mom and Dad about our Captain Cosmo-themed birthday!
I don't see anything up here. I came up here because I thought there was actually, like, a turret up here.
But I was wrong.
I wanted to say that with, the arthritis and the fibromyalgia, some days I just don't have the energy, like I said in another video, to get out of bed. And some days I'm just filled with energy. I'm in pain right now, but I feel really good. And it just, it makes me happy. I'm going to talk about my medication, though, because it's not really working. I feel... Pardon me. I mean, I know I'm gonna... I know that the pain won't go away 100%, but, yeah, I'll talk to my doctor. What the hell is that?! Wait, come back! I need my rocket launcher! Oh god! Oh gosh! Does jumping make a difference? I don't know how to crit. Ah! I'm scared! Wrong button. Let's save real fast. Ah! Ah! I need food, I need food, I need food. The dog is dying and I don't care. Ouch!
My leg!
Really? Yeah. No, it's not. I pressed the button multiple times and it wouldn't do it. Bye, Meyer Lurk. Piece of shit. Shit! Ouch! Ow! That's not fair! I don't remember saving that close to you punching me in the fucking cunt. You asshole. Zero chance to hit my asshole again. Oh my gosh! Dog, I need you here. I need my rocket launcher. Okay, I might have to...
Get out of here! Get out of my way! Hey, dog! Hey, dog! Dog, 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 dog! We gotta leave! We gotta get out of here! We gotta go! Go, go, go! We gotta go!
We gotta go fast! Gotta get out of here! This place is horrible! We gotta leave! We gotta go! You coming with? Because I am leaving you behind! There's another one! Oh my gosh! I'm a horrible person. I just left my dog to die. No, you didn't. You didn't see me. No, you didn't. No, you did not. Where you at, dog? Hey, puppy, come on. Get out of my way! Go away! Nobody wants you here! They're like, man, it's anybody. It doesn't matter. This is horrible. I hate this. Is a bunch of... Okay, you know what? Oh my gosh, he's coming back. What did I do to you? I did nothing to you. Go away. Get out of here! Oh, nobody loves you. Where are you, dog? I need that rocket launcher. He'll be back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, run back to me, shitface. He's gonna make me come to him this time. Fan, whatever. I've never been so scared of Meyer lurks at all in my life. What the hell? Hey, no, that's my dog. Oh, I love this gun. Well, maybe not, if it would actually hit. Oh, I'm out of ammo and I'm stuck in a corner! Yes, attack my dog. Kill my dog. I forgot how to throw cocktails. Hey, how do you throw cocktails again? That's how you throw cocktails again. It's okay, puppy. I hope... Did he reset his health? Because I'm going to cry like a baby if he did. Blah, 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 blah. Get away. I'll see if he got his health back. Hey. Stab ya.
Hey.
I need you to give me... No! What the... Come here!
Over here.
Oh my gosh, I hate you. You brought the Meyer lurk with you, you piece of shit! Oh my gosh! Oh, why would you do this to me? Why do you hate me so much? What did I do to you? Seriously! What did I do to- I hate you. You are the worst dog in the world. You suck. Thank you! Piece of shit! Oh, you can't get me from here. I'm gonna cheat. Oh, you can't hit me from here. Come back. Get back here! Ow! You shithead! Nobody likes you! You will die alone! Come here. You are just as bad as my dog. Hold on a second. I need to heal more before I cheat and try to kill you. Come here. Get over here. Come here. I killed your mom, by the way. And then I ate her! Ow! Maybe I shouldn't have said that. I went a little too far. My bad. My bad. He's eating me now, it sounds like. That was my fault. I shouldn't have said what I did. I went across the line. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I talked about killing your mom! Ah, jeez! I don't care if I die! Oh. This has been Jezdamayel. And I've been playing Fallout 4. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have. And I will see you again for another episode of this. Goodbye.